is changing. The mass extinction we feared has already begun, and we are the cause. We are the infection. But like all living organisms, the Earth unleashed a fever to fight this infection. Its original and rightful rulers, the Titans. For thousands of years, these creatures have remained in hiding around the world. And unless all the Titans are found, our planet will perish, and so will we. They are the only guarantee that life will carry on.
You've run from foster homes in 6 counties.
I can take care of myself.
When you're 18, give these people a chance, because that's what they're giving you.
This is Billy Batson. Make sure you make him feel at home.
They seem nice, but don't buy it. It gets real Game of Thrones around here. Dude. Just messing around. You look at me and you're like, why so dark? You're a disabled foster kid. You've got it all.
If you could have one superpower, what would you pick?
Everybody chooses flight. You know why?
So they can fly away from this conversation?
No, because heroes fly.
What, you need your fake family to stand up for you? Hey.
Man, sorry about that.
Go, go, go! Grab it! Get out the way!
Billy Batson, I choose you as a champion.
Hello?
Say my name so my powers may flow through you.
But I don't know your name, sir.
Shazam.
Are you for real?
Say it!
Okay! Shazam?
This means Billy!
What is happening?
You're the only person I know that knows anything about this Caped Crusader stuff.
Can I?
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's crazy, right?
What are your superpowers?
Superpowers, dude? I don't even know how to pee in this thing.
AM to the BM, BM to the AM.
You have super strength! BM, you just got. Can you fly?
If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest.
You okay? Why are you talking?
Be humble. Sit down.
You know, I don't think that's gonna buff out.
Your phone's charged. Your phone's charged.
What the hell?
You're like a bad guy, right?
Shazam!
Gentlemen!
You have bullet immunity!
I'm bulletproof.
You're dead. your window.
Have a good
but
night.
You're welcome for not getting robbed.
Oh, hey. What's up? I'm a superhero.
There were dragons when I was a boy. Where they went, only a few know. Our story changed the world forever. We did it! The world's first dragon Viking utopia.
Your utopia, maybe. Mine's less crowded and more... sanitary.
Hey, bud, wait up! Oh my God, he's not the only one.
She's a light fury.
Oh, sorry.
Did she just disappear? Wow.
It's a hidden dragon world. Toothless, go introduce yourself.
Found my heart, broke it, here, made friends and lost them through the year.
Toothless has a girlfriend.
I've hunted every Night Fury, except yours. Hand him over.
I will never give him up.
Then I will destroy everything you love.
We are no longer safe here. We all have to disappear, completely off the map. We have to fight for their freedom. Come on, bud!
You're nothing without your dragon.
Attack!
Show them what you got, bud. Save him. It's you and me, bud. Always.
My father was a lighthouse keeper. My mother was a queen. But life has a way of bringing people together.
We could unite our worlds one day.
Check it out. Arthur is talking to the fish.
They made me what I am. Permission to come aboard.
I've been looking for you. Your half-brother, King Orm, is about to declare war upon the surface world. The only way to stop this war is for you to take your rightful place as king.
Trust me, I am no king.
You do your best thinking when you're not thinking at all.
That was the worst pep talk ever.
You might want to strap in. Welcome home.
My brother has come from the surface to challenge me for the throne.
I call it an ass whooping. I'm no leader. I came because I had no choice. I came to save my home and the people that I loved.
You think you're unworthy to lead because you're of two different worlds? That is exactly why you are worthy.
That was awesome.
The war is coming to the surface. And I'm bringing the wrath of the seven seas with me.
We're here.
What are you doing? Where
are
you? She didn't have a parachute.
Redheads, you gotta love them.
It's amazing to meet you. It is simply extraordinary. Maybe this will all make sense if I explain who I am.
My name is Dr. Ellie Staple, and I'm a psychiatrist. My work concerns a particular type of delusion of grandeur. It's a growing field. I specialize in those individuals who believe they are superheroes.
Good for you.
The three of you've convinced yourselves you have extraordinary gifts, like something out of a comic book. David Dunn, the only person to survive that train wreck all those years ago.
What do you do?
I'm in security.
You think you have superpowers?
It's a feeling. Vision. I have to touch them.
You believe you are a protector.
My name is Patricia.
I have no question. There are 24 identities.
I'm Mary Reynolds.
Por favor, senora.
We almost got you, bro.
That live in that body with you.
The beast is coming any minute now for you guys.
But what I am questioning is your belief that you are something more than human.
And yet, it is true.
My bones break easily. I've had 94 breaks in my life.
But you have an extraordinary IQ.
This is not a cartoon. This is the real world.
No way.
And yet, some of us still don't die with bullets. Some of us can still bend steel. I've been waiting for the world to see that we exist. May I meet the beast?
I hope for your sake that he likes you.
That sounds like the bad guys teaming up. A lot of people are going to die.
Don't do this.
Are you ready?
What do we call you, sir?
First name, Mr. Last name. Class.
How small.
Is your head close to my heart? Never to part. Baby,
horrific events of Taco Tuesday. Our lives descended into chaos. This new life has toughened and hardened us all.
Two coffees, please. One black, one with just a touch of cream and 25 sugars.
Well, toughened most of us.
I wake up in the morning, wide awake.
Good morning!
For the day.
Hello, cyborgs.
What a morning!
Good morning, sewer babies!
Emmett, you gotta stop pretending everything is awesome. It isn't.
Yeah, I get it. And that's why I've cultivated a totally hard-edged side that's super tough and— Look! Look! A shooting star! Make a wish!
What is it up to?
I don't know, but that beat is pretty fresh. Uh-oh.
It's like it knows our every move.
Weird, right?
Emmett!
What?
Bring me your fiercest leader.
This guy is the special.
This guy was a fierce warrior.
Okay, well, technically, I did the warrior stuff.
So you fought and master built and kicked butt, and then the hapless male was the leader.
He, well...
Hang on to your fronds, Planny. We're going to save Lucy and all of the other people who were captured.
Behold the Sistar System.
Whoa. No woes. Do not give her the satisfaction of woeing this. Ooh. That's even worse. Ah. Stop it!
I'm going to ask you a series of questions. I want you to respond truthfully. Have you ever hurt someone?
Yes.
Have you ever experienced anything you'd consider abnormal?
Yes.
Last question. Do you know what mutants are? Did you know baby rattlesnakes are more dangerous than adult ones? They haven't learned how to control how much venom they secrete. All of you are dangerous. That's why you're here. Been through a lot. Get some rest.
Hey, get back here.
I see trees of green.
Wow.
Red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself,
whoa.
Yeah!
We are the wonder in Wonderland. What a wonderful world.